Is on the brink of day zero due to the disintegration of its water infrastructure. This, as well as climate change, are major contributors to the province's water problems. Unisa's Richard Meissner says the Water and Sanitation Department knows consumers don't trust service providers.
The department recognizes that there is a level of distrust between water consumers and utilities like Rand Water, as well as the municipalities as water service providers, and the Department of Water and Sanitation. And the one of the main objectives of the platform is to give more transparent and better quality information through to the water consumer employed at the moment at Johannesburg Water isn't skilled. There is just, they just don't have enough of these technicians to tend to water leak. There hasn't been a day zero, not in South Africa, and where else in the world, because a day zero definition is basically when there's no water coming out of your tap.